Lazarus Boora Gringo biography, career, health problem. Lazarus Boora, popularly known as Gringo, was an award-winning popular Zimbabwean actor who hogged the limelight in 1997, when he featured on Enock Chihombori's drama series Gringo as the lead character. He passed away on 9 November 2020 at Westview Hospital in Zimre Park, Ruwa, where he was admitted. Background: he was born on the 18th of October 1973 in a village called Rikwiza in Rusip. He was married to Netsai Niki and had 5 children. Education: Boora did his primary education at Rikwiza Primary School and Glenview No. 2 Primary Schools. He then went on to do his secondary education at Tafara High School in Mafuku. Boora attended Muter Teachers College, where he studied drama. To further his education in the arts, he, later on, enrolled at the University of Zimbabwe, where he studied theater and dance. Acting career: Boora's passion for acting started in primary school, whilst doing his fourth grade back in 1984. One teacher, Mr. Sanger, was quick to notice his potential and encouraged him to pursue his dream. When he finished school, Boora followed this dream, that saw him join various theatrical clubs in Mafuku. The groups include the Yamaguchi Drama Club and Temuka Theatrical Arts. Having learned the basics of acting, he soon joined Avondale-based Representatives Theatre in 1993. It is here that his professionalism in acting was honed. Never satisfied with his position, he joined a marketing company called the People's Roadshow. His job was to communicate with audiences using short plays, sketches, and DJ skills. After a while, in 1996, he joined Screen Talent, an acting club in Harare, for a year, after which he made a debut on television. He acted in a minor role as a junior policeman in Aaron Chindoramoyo's popular television drama series Chihuahua. The series showed on the Zimbabwe Broadcasting Corporation television. Gringo series. In the same year, he met Enock Chihombori, who had joined Screen Talent. The latter was a cartoonist for a weekly newspaper, Kweza. His main cartoon character was Gringo, and he decided to write a television script based upon the character in 1997. That is when Boora became prominent, when he played the leading Gringo role in the series. When he was given the role, he was not even auditioned, as he had shown his talent in Chihuahua. He was to become a leading character in all the following series, such as Gringo Ndiani 2001, Gringo Merry Trip 2003, and the latest Gringo Troublemaker in 2013. Boora said he was at his best in the latter, which was a feature film. Awards: Boora won the Best Actor Award at the inaugural National Arts Merit Awards NAMA in 2002. Health problems: Gringo, who turned 47 in October 2020, is battling vessellar intestine obstruction and experiencing discomfort in sitting, backache coupled with hearing and talking difficulties. The actor had appendix surgery in 2019, before he relocated to his rural home in Rusip. He had returned to Harare, where he was staying with his wife Netsai Miki and 3 children. He fell sick again in November 2020, after failing to raise money for medication. He needed a pillow behind his back, so that he would sit comfortably, and that was now his routine. That is how he is surviving now, sleeping and sitting for a few minutes. He is in pain compared to before. On Saturday, we took him to a hospital in Waterfalls, because his condition was worsening. They said he was dehydrated. He is failing to eat properly, and if he eats, he vomits and is suffering from diarrhea. We give him only a few spoons of porridge, and he eats a morsel of sadza, which he sometimes can't finish. Now he is having back problems. The doctor said he might have an infection in his intestines and needs to go for a scan. The challenge now is financing to go back to his first surgeon, narrated his wife. Yeah.